beginning of that power play, James. There just was a confidence about them, the way they own the puck, the precision in the movements, the motion in the offensive zone, and they cash in to tie this game. Power play execution is all about retrieval and owning the puck. If you don't possess it, you can't score. But it comes right off of the faceoff. And how often do you work on these set plays where you're trying to get the look that you want?